Well, the heat didn't stop dozens of people from hitting the street. The We Rising group back out again after recent shootings by police officers here in the valley. Many taking a knee, lighting candles in remembrance of those killed because of police violence. They're hoping it can send a message that this needs to stop.